Letter for Mr. Julio.
Thanks. Code red. You forgot your tip.
That's all right.
I insist. On the table by the bathroom.
Hello, 47. One more assignment from our Mississippi client. Margot LeBlanc has married the leader of the Blue Claws. They were just married in a civil ceremony, but they'll be having a private ceremony for friends and family to celebrate. Your targets are the groom and the father of the bride. The bride herself is absolutely off limits. We ought to be able to get you back to civilization after this one.
On the present what we know.
You got no brains, Clyde. None.
Someone must have took it.
What's that sound?
Ain't you fancy?
Congratulations.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure of an introduction.
Jacob Leiter. I'm a friend of your father's.
Jacob Leiter. Well, now that does ring a bell. I'm afraid Daddy ain't feeling himself just now. I believe he's up in his room, but the crazy old coot won't let guests onto the second floor. I do so hope he'll come around before the ceremony. Maybe y'all can catch him then.
I'll look forward to that, ma'am.
Y'all trying to make the groom look bad? Hell, man, it's a wedding, not a funeral. Got no business here.
Frank Morgan accepted his party's nomination on the final night of their convention last night in Houston and pledged his commitment to recapture the White House. Presidential candidate Frank Morgan vowed that the first act of his administration would be the signing of an executive order to outlaw human cloning, a move that's expected to mobilize his base of support. As political editor Myra Nichols reports, it may also have served to mobilize...
looking fine, Mother.
What in hell?